Welcome back to the channel, y'all. My name is AJ, and this is Disco Polarization. Today we're going to react to something a little different than usual. This next video, I have no idea what it is. I'm excited to see what it is. It has 420 million views, so I'm guessing it was exciting at one point in time, but it is called FKJ, and I think it's pronounced Miseko and Tadao. I think that means like Tadao. Let's check it out. Oh, cool. A little loop station action. Is he using a passport for percussion? Oh, Lord. Oh, my gosh. I love loop stations. Oh, saxophone. Can't go wrong with a good saxophone line. That's a cool studio. I'm enjoying it. The microphone looks like a Behringer C4. It does, but I doubt it is. All right. Oh my gosh, they're harmonizing. Modulating the key a bit. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is really, I really like this. It's very smooth. I mean, it's not as crazy as we're normally watching. But this is like a needed break. This is really well done. There he goes. Yeah. God, it's so easy. Feels good. Sometimes you just want to make a banger. So reggae right there. Shit, there's so much going on here. This guy can sing too? Man, leave some talent for the rest of us, bro. Thank you. I like this. Oh, I love it. I love this. Oh, wow. How did I? Oh, my gosh.
Saw that thing so beautiful. Da-da. She just hit my heart, oh. Da-da. Full force, and she got me like. Da-da. I be like, da-da. Baby, da-da. Why you so fine? Da-da.
Da-da. This is smooth. So much talent right now. I'm so love it. I'm loving this. Literally playing against his own voice. I'm loving this. This is crazy. Wow. Are we back onto the keys? We are. Uh-oh, lost the beanie.
She was so sublime, super fine. She was never lying, strutting in the heels or her slides. Either way, eyes on her every single day, week, year. Everyone wondering how she does it with no fear. All that confidence, was it heaven sent? Does it come within? Does it come run out? I don't know. She'll just have them running out and in. Man, they want to sin, talking deadly sin with Mrs. Lady. I don't understand why she hit them like.
Oh man, you got the stank face. That the guy singing is Masego, and the dude with dreads is playing all the hits is FKJ. Wow. Vibe-tastic organ there in the end, I believe. Wow. Stopping with the passport. Da-da. Very proud of themselves. It was pretty at the end. Wow, guys. Holy crap. So that was FKJ and Masego, and that was Tadao, or Tadao. I can't hit that note. Y'all know what it is. This was really cool to watch, man. Building, using Loop Station. A lot of people talk a lot of crap about the Loop Station guys and people that have been doing this Loop Station kind of, I don't like calling it a gimmick because it's not a gimmick, because this is a skill set. It's very hard, especially with two people. And your Loop Station, you is like, you have to start with the foundation of the song, which is either a rhythm section or a very rhythmic melody section. So you have to always start out. A lot of guys always start out with a looping drum beat like you did, and you build the bass on top of that. And from that, you go into whatever melodic instrument. And from that, you start building the song. And in the end there, they built an entire song up, and he sang to it. It was really cool. We got to see something, and most likely, to be honest with you, most likely how they created it in the beginning. Because you have to write each part and hear it. And this is hard, man. This isn't something that just comes really easy to people. You have to have a different kind of ear to hear it, because you're hearing the layers upon layers upon layers. When you go into the studio and you start writing a song and you lay down your tracks, you can always go back and add layers and layers and layers on top. I mean, it's very, very rare that any song that's been recorded is the first time. You know, you're gonna have like groups that do that. You know, you hear about people that do that. Okay, so I can't think of any on top of my head right now. I was gonna say Prince, but I don't think so. I don't think it was Prince. But people layer and they produce. This is being produced before our eyes, and how they wrote this. Of course, we didn't get to see all of them turning the knobs and hitting the sounds and stuff in the beginning. But we're getting to see how it would be put down in a studio. And that was really fun to watch. And it was really catchy, really easy going. It wasn't like heartbreaking like the videos we watched from Dirty Loops and Polyphia and, you know, Lauren L. Lewis and stuff like that. But this is like really cool to watch, man, because it's very easy. And I don't mean easily as in easily played. I mean easy as the feel of the song was easy listening. And just really catchy. So again, guys, check these guys out and check this guy guys out. I don't know how many of y'all have ever heard of this guy. I've never heard of this, so I don't know. If you want me to react to more of his videos, FKJ, I will. And let me know down in the comments what you guys think, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.